Welcome to another edition of Into the Fray. I'm Kevin Michalowski, editor of Concealed Carry Magazine. Today we're going back to the Manpack ballistic plate. And we're not just going to shoot it once or twice. We're going to shoot it until it fails with the UMP-40. I have 155 grain hollow points here in this 40 caliber UMP. Gonna put 30 of them into the plate. The range is hot. Weapon is clear. Well, we did have failure. You could see that. But I can't wait to get this thing into the studio and tear it apart and see how many rounds it actually stopped. I think it stopped at least the first six, maybe the first eight. But we'll pull this thing apart, take a look at it, and see how it stopped. Right now, I would bet my life on the Manpack ballistic plate. I'm Kevin Michalowski, editor of Concealed Carry Magazine. If you like these videos, please share them with all your friends and subscribe to our page. We'll give you more great information every week.